Why am I doing this? My video on the cafe was utter garbage. How can somebody make a commentary that was already bad so much worse? Today I'm commentating on somebody called Awesomeness45, who decided to commentate on my video on the cafe of DeLorean, which as I said earlier was utter garbage. And yet, he managed to make a commentary even worse than mine. I'm using Discord as my avatar this time, because this video makes no sense, and for me,
what fun is there in making sense?
Cue the intro! I'm on the outside.
Your body is banging, baby. I love it when you're flown it. Time to give it to daddy, Nick. Now tell me how you want it. Positions on the floor, it's like erotic. Ironic, cause I'm somewhat psychotic. I'm hitting switches on bitches like I've been fixed when I drop.
Wow! This intro is so lazy, I almost fell asleep. I'm saving my rant for this beauty later, because there's a lot of hidden irony in this.
Hey guys, what's up? Awesomeness45 here. And today I'm doing a commentary on this guy, but on this person right here. And it's on his commentary on the Cavalry DeLorean's. Which is funny, cause I don't remember Cavalry DeLorean's being well in 2017.
Okay. And, happy you might have stopped being a commentator, but I still found flaws in a video. That's how commentaries work. If you find flaws in a video, and you can debate them, do it. Just because you stop doesn't make her immune to criticism.
Let's begin.
Oh, what's this? What do I have in the mail today? Bills, message by Ryan saying I'm ripping him off. Bills, some commentary material, and what's this? Oh, it's just a bomb. Wait, a bomb? Oh, shoot.
You also may notice that this guy's audio is going to chop off a lot. I mean, cut out a lot.
Yeah, but, well, cutoffs are a problem for me. At least I know to do retakes. No! No! Back in the corner where you belong. cue the video.
By the way, the coughing you did could have been edited out entirely.
And explaining why? The main purpose of me coughing was to show I recovered from the explosion. Mind explaining on why that's a problem?
Ustaf, this intro just screams of laziness. Your intro is just footage and just pictures and just text. And just text and that's what it is. Just images and just footage. Which is just screams laziness and laziness on your part.
It's your boy Jonah here with some more commentary material.
If I were you, make a better intro next time.
You know, let's play a game. It's a game called Explain Why My Intro is Better Than Yours. 1. Unlike your intro, my transitions are synced perfectly with the music. 2. My intro is about 17 seconds, while yours is 35. 3. Double standards much? Mine is just random footage apparently. And yet your intro consists of a character from Loud House, Slayer of Demons for some weird reason, some guy who isn't even you from what I've seen of your recent video, and some weird drawn picture. Oh, and those random images? From the avatar I was using, you could have easily debunked that those were my avatars. I mean, seriously, I used Miles Edgeworth as my avatar. Edgeworth is in the intro. Did you even watch it? This video will be in the Caprio DeLorean, a commentator who... I like to think of Kablam Bandicoot number 2.
Well, last time I checked, the Cafe de Lawrence doesn't make commentaries anymore. Remember, she quit doing commentaries.
Notice how the video DiCaprio made wasn't even a commentary. It was just a regular video. Awesome, can you stop bending the truth to make yourself look good? Okay, thanks.
So, yeah.
You know, it's funny you criticize me for editing when there's these long pauses between every single statement. What I mean by this is they both have a hatred for the mysterious Mr. Enter, an inner critic who...
So, something tells me that you're gonna be doing this commentary for the sake of defending Mr. Enter. Facepalm, directly to the forehead. No, seriously, that's what I mean by that.
Or you know, I could've just found legitimate flaws in DiCaprio's statements. No, but because of the fitting ender, it automatically labels me as a fanboy. Even though I pointed out one of his flaws later on in the video. I look up to him. He made two videos on him and they were both terrible. And I'll tell you why.
Wait a minute, son! You didn't tell us why the video was terrible! He did not tell us! Oh wait, I know now! Because she made a way on Mr. Enter!
Seriously, are you this dense? When I said that, I meant, I'll show you later in the video. You are making points simply for the sake of making points. I, however, am getting a multitude of points. Ain't that right, Xana? 7 out of 10, too much pony.
Of course! I'm my only number!
Without ado, let's begin.
This is DiCaprio DeLorean here.
My god, this mic recording! What advice, don't stand so close! This ain't no dank memes, we don't have to have headphone warnings.
Today
her microphone quality is crap, but hey, at least I can hear her clearly. Also, beware of this statement, because this statement's gonna bite him in the ass. Hard.
Yeah, you're using this phrase though. Saying it's going to bite me would imply that I do something similar to her in the video, which I don't. As for the audio, some people are going to understand her, some aren't. In my case, I couldn't.
I'm gonna talk about something I've wanted to talk to for a while. Now people have been asking in my Ask FM if Mr. Entrance were above several other popular viewers.
You understand what he said right there? Nope. I didn't either. You're not alone. Seriously though, I have no idea what you're saying here. I could not understand anything you said after Mr. Enter, so please, for favor of everybody, take the marbles out of your mouth.
See what I mean? Yeah. It's gonna bite him hard. He's gonna complain about that for the whole entire video.
If throughout the whole entire video means about 3 times, then yeah, I am getting on DiCaprio's case too much. I'm asking again, how many times did you watch this video?
Without a legitimate point. It's like, whoa, if you're gonna make a comment here, please put a legitimate point.
Now, to give it some thought and watching some of his inspiration, I have decided to finally expose him for the heck he is.
I mean, try to expose.
What the hell was that point that I cut away? No, really, what was that point that I cut away?
It's a pointless interjection, so I can make a joke. You took a joke too seriously. GG.
The first thing I want to talk about is when he uploads his videos and how often he uploads them. First off, if someone reviews, like, say, Rhapsody Street Kids, like Rebel Taxi did, he uploads his own version a few days later. The difference is that Rebel Taxi's version is entertaining, he puts effort into his videos. Hell, he even gets some facts on the things he's reviewing, so it makes it entertaining and informative. Enter, on the other hand, bitches and moans about the same shit people point out in his the same stupid Windows Movie Maker editing.
Okay, Jonah. One step at a time here. Stop.
She did not waste a bit of time.
Oh my gosh, are you actually this dense? I said, one step at a time, to signify I was angry. I barely ever get angry, but I'm pretty angry right now. And since my avatar is a mixture of animals, I guess you could say I'm an angry bird.
Boo, you stink!
She was, get me out, I don't know, an example? Did that blow you up, an example? Yeah.
Rebel Taxis is funny and puts effort. You know, even though humor is subjective and people could easily find Enter's jokes funny throughout the video, like say me for example, and yeah, I know personal experiences don't really debate opinions, but in this case it really does. Seriously, I had a perfectly bad point that you could have countered right there of how I was arguing subjectivity with subjectivity. But this point seems to have flown over your head Shoot, are there any good jokes about planes? Ah, I got one. Jonah, I swear, if you're thinking of saying what I think you're saying. What, I was going to make a joke about how Planes the Movie bombed so bad. Second, Mr. Enter is ripping off Rebel Taxi. A question real quick, why would he have to? I mean, it's not like he has a good enough amount of subscribers as it is. It's not like it was recorded near Christmas, so of course somebody would want to review something Christmas related.
Yeah, cool question. When did Calvin DeLorean ever set that Rebel Taxi was whipping off Mr. Enter?
What?
I have so many questions!
When did I ever say Rebel Taxi was ripping off Mr. Enter? Answer is, I didn't. I was defending Enter on why he did that during Christmas. You are actively lying to your audience here.
Well, Well, do you have your evidence that she said that? No? Then please, sit down and shut up and pay attention to the video.
I could say the same for you, pal. Third, well, Movie Maker might not be the best thing for editing. Heck, I sure know that. This complaint doesn't really matter, because you can still make good content and have bad editing. Commentary community in itself proves it. And so do the PMVs on my channel. Go check them out. This is not a selfless plugin.
Dude, whoa, that skip screen is so freaking lazy. Try making a skip screen like this.
They're actually picking apart my skip screen. This is the biggest nitpick I've ever seen, let's reel it in. My skip screen is going for humor, as the faces go with the JoJo theme. Great job explaining what makes my skip screen so boring and lazy. As for your own skip screen, I feel like that was the main reason you showed this, to show you have better editing software than I do. Thereby fueling my theory that this video was made completely out of spite. But we'll get back to that later.
Another thing I've noticed is the expert at ripping off the Nostalgia Critic. For instance, he started in good long-ass skits that are supposed to tell a story to give his videos lore, but his videos have much, much lore of a piss puddle like Nostalgia Critic's videos, so it's more or less not the son of Nostalgia Critic.
Dan, take those marbles out of your mouth! Please stop, you're choking! Also, the Nostalgia Critic rip-off comparison. It doesn't work at all. Why? Let's take a look at one of those long-ass intros you were talking about.
First off, stop complaining about how my quality for the last time. Seriously. If you're not gonna make a good point, why am I gonna reject that?
Maybe I'm bringing it up because it's hard to understand. Maybe I'm bringing it up because it's a flaw of the video. And maybe you're blowing this all out of proportion to make yourself look good.
And second off, since when did she even say that she was actually a Mr. Enter, a Nostalgia Critic ripoff?
Thing I've noticed is the expert at ripping off the Nostalgia Critic.
I'm sorry, what were you saying again?
She was giving that up as an example. Seriously. Think for your wording next time.
I to the no no you.
Did you even watch this video once? I think you did.
Well, let's see what I got this Christmas. Oh no. So this is Christmas. And what have you done?
I'm actually speechless here. You kept this part of Enter's video in, but for what purpose? Is this some joke? Am I part of some conspiracy? Or maybe I'm just completely insane! Seconds in total. Can you count? Also, Enter doesn't have any lore. So yeah, you just made that up.
Enter.
How the hell did she make that up? She was giving that up as an example. She was bringing it up as an example. What's your problem, man?
My problem is that she made a claim that he was ripping off Nostalgia Critic because of an intro and lore. Enter never has lore, thereby rendering that claim mute. Something you would have realized had you paid attention to the video.
Oh yeah, I forgot. This is the guy who's defending Mr. Enter. That's the main reason why he's doing a commentary on this video. Dear God, this video is garbage, isn't it? This video's gonna go downhill.
You know, I love how whenever you defend Mr. Enter, you're automatically deemed a fanboy. Apparently, being a fan is the same thing as being a fanboy now. Oh crud, I like One Direction's music. I guess that means I'm gay now.
Also lies to his fans, as pointed out by Clay Claymore in his video, Mr. Enter Lies to His Fans, which I will provide the link in the description.
You mean the same video that the majority was just taking pot shots at Enter and making fun of him because he thinks something's unfunny? What an amazing, reliable source. And you might want to remember this. This is going to be really important later.
He also brought a Clay Claymore up as an example too as well. And besides, I seen Clay Claymore's commentary on Mr. Enter, and I thought it was pretty good too.
You can't argue with subjectivity. You should know this by now.
As well. I agree with Kevin DeLawrence on that, too, apart.
He also reviews dumb shit like Teen Titans Go for like the 69th time. Like, really, you're not desperate for a teal, you're gonna review the same thing you reviewed like 4 times now? You also review shit that isn't even that bad like Teemo Supremo.
Seriously.
What was the point in that clip? Tell me, what was the point of that clip?
It was a joke. It was a joke. It was a joke. A joke people would have gotten had you not cut me off. What I say right after was, no, seriously, please shut up. It was literally a media clip assisting a point that flew over your head.
Was that clip for to give an example? Did that prove a point? No? Then what was it even there for? I have no clue, because it was just put out randomly.
Shut up. This is the second time you've been enforcing your opinion. First with the humor, and now here. As for the Teen Titans Go complaint, while I'm not denying he does bash on the show too much, it's still a bad show with many, many flaws that he'd like to point out. You're literally pulling points out of your-
Wait, out of your what? Out of your what? Oh my god, I got a strange feeling. This his editing reminds me of dun 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 Sackboy! It reminds me of Sackboy, why?
Yeah, I'm lost here. Who the heck is this Sackboy person you're talking about? This was quite literally a pointless name drop. And then there was me cutting myself off. I said in my comments section that that was intentional. I barely curse at all, if ever, on my channel, and that skip screen was just a way to censor myself. But if you want me to swear, then let me just tell you, this video is utter-
What is in my room?
Oh wow, so you take drugs? Me myself, I prefer bleach.
I don't know why people believe his opinions and follow like it's facts. Like his fans are like a cult or some shit. Like one, like say one word about Mr. M and they'll gang rape you, dumbass comments.
Getting this happens to literally anybody who has fans. Is this video on Enter or his fans or the Illuminati? Oh, and that picture you're showing on the screen right now? Great job reminding everybody of a video that was told to be bad.
I've been dealing this shit since.
Okay, no, I'm gonna be ending the video here.
What was the point of adding that whole entire section there?
So final thoughts. We shouldn't make commentaries on the Calvary de Lawrence anymore. Why? Cause the Calvary de Lawrence is old news, dead topic, and not only that, you made a commentary on this particular video. It's defend your precious Mr. Enter. Oh man, you just came to the white knight Mr. Enter about the whole entire video. And you also complained about her mic quality, which it doesn't improve anything in the slightest. Your editing is crap, your intro is crap, so is your skip screen. You should really fix that too. Your intro, only thing your intro is just pictures and just footage, and that's it.
So I could turn each one of those things you just mentioned and turn them on you. You want me to do that again?
Please, improve your intro. So anyways, that's it. Awesome Spotify, signing out.
And then the video ends. Now I want to end. This is without a doubt the worst commentary I have seen in 2017. Throughout the video, I only found one decent point, and that was not adding in the sound effect for the explosion. Everything else I easily debunked, or could be put on the U. I didn't mention it, but editing-wise, oh my gosh, you were one to talk. I could have a whole entire separate rant on that. But there is one thing that bugs me, right in particular. This was made purely out of spite. From what I heard of you, you really do not like Mr. Enter. And as of such, you chose me as your target. And you missed. No bullseye for you. This is made even worse by the holier-than-thou attitude I sensed from you. Which is funny, because I consider myself putting more effort into my intro than yours. Last words. Learn how to argue. Don't put words in others' mouths. And please, don't be a hypocrite. This is Jonah Smith. And I really do not want to see another bad commentary on this video.